Hey, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is NicholasKit and welcome back to another Cydia Twig review video. So today we are checking out SubtleLock, which is related to your iOS lock screen. And what this tweak really does, we'll just go into the demonstration. I'll go into the settings later into more detail, and boom, there you go. This is SubtleLock. It's pretty awesome, right? So they actually minimize the clock bar into a small portion right here, so you guys can also actually see your seconds as well. So it's actually pretty decent and fine looking, and your slider has also actually been minimized into a small little tiny slider, which I guess it is pretty cute. But if you guys have big palms like me, I guess, you know, just use back the original one. And so there's really nothing much to talk about this tweak. Recently they have an update on this, because this is actually an old tweak which was released back in a while ago actually. So I'll just disable the slider right here, so of course it will actually revert to its original slider, which I think it is a better combination. So yes, controls, animation, and right now you guys can also actually put colors on them as well. So I'll not be going into this, because, you know, putting colors like this is actually really quite complicated, because you can't actually see what color you're putting. Once you actually set it, you have to go into the lock screen. If you don't like the color, you have to come back, you know. It's actually really frustrating. Anyway, that is pretty much for SubtleLock. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Drop a like if you enjoyed this. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm NicholasKit, and have a nice day.